Our top officials park here when they're in the State House working. But this space has been empty 3 or 4 days a week for the past 7 years. It belongs to the Secretary of State, John Davern. He should be keeping our politicians honest, and that's a full-time job. I'm Paul Guzzi, and if I'm elected Secretary of State, about the only time this space will be empty is on Christmas. I'll be here, keeping them honest.
Guzzi or Davern, the easiest choice you'll ever have to make, paid for by the Guzzi Election Committee.